Starting from vitamins, calcium, going to the feed them to your work.
Big cats, because they're even expensive, they're a symbol, a status symbol. That can be one reason. But the other reason is that people in Pakistan, they've got a very soft corner for animals. And that can be one of the reasons they've kept animals.
In Karachi, in captivity, we have more than 300 lions.
When it comes to exotic animals, you can actually have a lion in your garden and there is no authority that can challenge it because it's an exotic species. So there is a strong need in Pakistan to strengthen our laws in terms of keeping of wildlife in captivity and monitoring system.
I'm expecting there will be a day when we'll be able to make firm guidelines speaking for the breedings of the lions.